Welcome back to our channel School Maths. Hello kids, I would like to share some tools in geometric box. This is a ruler. It is used to draw a line segment and to measure the length of line segment. This is a compass. It is used to draw arc and measure angles. This is a divider. It is used to compare the length of two line segments. This is a set squares. It is used to draw parallel and perpendicular lines. This is protractor. It is used to draw and measure angles. Thank you for watching this video.